Okay, guys, I think this is not a clickbait, but they just dropped a new trailer of this game, my favorite game of all time. I don't know is this a clickbait or not, but it's not. It's really not, but we're gonna see. Okay, let's go. Ooh, super nostalgic. Best game of all time. Good. This is parking? What the fuck? Oh! Oh! Holy fuck, the art! Wait, just a minute. Okay, is this a Budokai Tenkaichi 4? Actually, oh my god. Because of. Okay, hear me out. Oh my god, I cannot. It takes them for years. For so many years. I think it's almost. It's 2023. This game was released in 2007. Oh my god, 15 years? Like that is all 15 years I've been waiting for. Like they released the Dragon Ball Z Tenkaichi 3, now they can release the Tenkaichi Budokai Tenkaichi 4. That man, actually this is so very nostalgic. The way they use the trailer of the old TV that we used to play before, it's actually good. You can see out of here. Now that's good. Now that's good. But the real thing is Dragon Ball Z Sparking. So this is gonna be. Oh, this is actually good though. Whoa, the animation itself is completely getting better because of this one. Oh, you can see here, wow, the blue aura. You can see how Goku here. It's much different from the other Budokai Tenkaichi series. This is like a Shintani art style. Like if you watch the Dragon Ball Broly movie, Dragon Ball Super Broly movie, you can see how the animations like this one. Only you can see the green aura. Is it, bro? You can see that. You can see the as in, wow. You can see the Shintani art style in here. See, wow, ooh, wow, this is much different from the Dragon Ball Z Fighters. We can. Damn, that's good. Oh my god. Wow. Oh my god. They drop it out of nowhere. Like the trailer dropped it out of nowhere. I was done. In my breakfast, then I saw this. What the fuck? I thought it was a clickbait, but not. You know what's wrong and what's bad? I cannot afford any PS5 or PS4 or some PC, good PC to play Budokai Tenkaichi 4. Man, Budokai Tenkaichi series was my favorite of all Dragon Ball Z games. 3 is the best, not gonna lie. Man, but seeing this, oh my god, I had tears in my eyes. That is, I've been waiting for so many years, you know, to get, you know, to have the Budokai Tenkaichi 4. But the thing is, I can't afford PS5 and PS4 or some good PC that I could play with it. Damn, I gotta, you know, I wish I could play it, but not. Oh my god. Oh my god, the trailer dropped it now. What the fuck? It's so nostalgic, the trailer. Oh my god, wow. I mean, this is only the first trailer. We didn't get to see the real gameplay of this game. We have to wait for many, maybe some time, so say maybe some day. But man, you can see how the animation is quite different here. And then you can see the art style of the Shintani if you watch Dragon Ball Super Broly. That's clean as fuck. I think this is Goku's Super Saiyan Blue intro. Dude, it's much different than the Dragon Ball Z Kakarot. Like, it's not... I don't know if they're gonna do anything. The animation is quite better than the Dragon Ball Z Kakarot. Maybe. Maybe so. But, wow. Wow, wow, wow. We waited for this year. Hope this game will be good. I mean, not good, but better than the previous three games. I know Budokai Tenkaichi 3 is good, but maybe someday. We cannot play the... very sorry that we cannot play this game. You know, I cannot play this game because I cannot afford PS5. But seeing this getting a sequel, man, makes a grown man cry talaga. But wow. Well, but guys, there you have it, man. We cannot wait for another Dragon Ball Z Budokai Tenkaichi 4. We'll just, you know, wait for what's gonna be. You know, where it's gonna be released, okay? Or when it's gonna be released. So guys, if you like this video, please like, comment, share, don't forget to subscribe. For more, I'm your host, Dan, and see ya. Oh, please, subscribe to my channel. We're almost gonna hit 500 subscribers. So, yeah.